My name is Carnabas Rollins. My journey is beginning. A journey that I hope will open the doors of life to me and link my past with my future. A journey that will bring me to a strange and dark place. From Hammerfell to Skyrim to a house called Rollinwood. A world that I have never known, with people I have never met. People who tonight are still only shadows in my mind, but who will soon fill the days and nights of my tomorrows.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
And welcome back to Skyrim. We're here with the vampire, Carnabas Rollins, and a Whiterun guard that he turned into a vampire. We're at the steps of Embershard Mine. We have a bounty to kill a bandit. Let's go. No one here guarding the entrance. That's different. Let's go.
This doesn't look good.
Is yours.
You sure showed them, eh?
Wow. Yes, you did. Sure where the other one went. Okay. He floated pretty far away from the edge here.
Get him.
Right here. Good work. Seems like your time should be up. I appreciate your assistance, though.
What can I do for you, friend?
Is this the leader here? Appears to be.
I've never seen such a thing.
What do you mean? I think there's still two left. Really? It's like, how did I miss that many times? All right, you're up.
I know I heard something.
You're up.
Time to end this with somebody.
Over here!
Looks like you needed some help. All right, I think we're done here. right. They really didn't stand much of a chance.
How can I assist you?
The night is still young. I think we should see about getting that golden claw from Bleak Falls Barrow. Surprise me sometimes. A vampire. You're surprising me a lot. Troll. That was easy enough. I thought frost trolls were supposed to be formidable. See if my necromancy abilities work. Very well. I think there's someone up here. Everyone. He's up there, taunting you.
Once was a woman as fair as an evening of springtime in old Strophs Mackay.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
See if he was guarding anything. Well, the two of you did a decent job of keeping him at bay. Good teamwork. Is that it? A vampire.
All right. For you, friend?
White run guard, let's go. Oh, can we, resurrect this person. Of course not. No, my magicka. Let me see if these potions work on me. Not. All right, let's go. I need to stop going for headshots. I've been missing lately. Look at that, right in the cheek. Like this is some sort of a puzzle. So, snake, no. Ah! Will you please not do anything until you're told?
Sure.
There. Listen to me, and you'll go far.
Is that it?
Yes, that's it. Wait. Are you gonna wait there? skill book.
Hmm?
All right.
Excellent.
Let's go. I hear breathing.
Someone coming. Is that you, Harknir? Bjorn! Soling! I know I ran ahead with the claw, but I need help.
Really? Spider.
Get me down! Get me down! Help me! Help! Get me out of here! Help me! Help! Me out of here! You, over here!
I'm going to help you, all right. Into an early grave. Here it is, the golden claw. Curious about something. Yes, you're not very powerful, are you?
Doesn't look good.
There have to be more.
What is that? Come on.
Was
wasn't so difficult, was it?
Not at all. Well, thank you for your service. There's a trap here.
Huh?
I wonder, does my power work on this? It does. Go. Everyone. Thank you for your service. Really, guard? Couldn't you have just waited? just had a hunch something was gonna come out of there. Something. Yes, I hear breathing. A troll. Easier on the eyes. Let's go, come on. Blazing bolts really seem to be doing the job. Pendulums. Now, guard, you know what happened last time.
This doesn't look good.
No, it doesn't. took care of them. I think this is where the Golden Claw comes in. Bear, butterfly, owl.
I've never seen such a thing.
I've encountered these before. Guard, I know you're most vulnerable to fire. It was quite a shock, I'm sure. What's this, a dragon stone? Alright. I think there may be some other chests down there, but we'll worry about that some other time. Like never. o'clock in the morning. All right, this is gonna hurt.
How can I assist you?
All right, I'm gonna have to get back as quickly as I can. Look out. What is this? This doesn't look good. Some sort of mystical barrier. Riverwood. Really, look what we have here. Pretty good at sidestepping. All right, a justiciar. Let's get back to Whiterun. I mean Riverwood. Am I even going the right way? I don't think so. Wait a minute. Who is this up here?
I'm warning you, he's back.
Close enough.
You can't win this.
Nice.
Thank you.
What can I do for you, friend?
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Somebody help!
Guess it's all clear now.
Let's go. I don't believe it. Nelly. Talk about being faithful. Yes, but this is one thing about turning a common person into a vampire. They can't go and buy a horse. And fortunately, this individual let his horse be destroyed. Day.
The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal.
Well, funny you should mention it. I have it right here.
You found it? There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
Time to find our next adventure.